We now know the name of the man who was found dead Saturday in Holmes County. According to the Hinds County coroner, 26-year-old George Brandon Foster was found on Castilian Springs Road. Now, he was shot numerous times. He was found in the back seat of his car on the passenger side by the door. When deputies got there, the car was still running, and the deputies found the man in the back seat, and they're still looking for the suspect.